Foundations in Manufacturing is this incredible course that you can take that's going to allow you to figure out what you want to do with your life.
It is opportunity for our students to be able to grow, to try out and explore different fields.
Students really get to unleash their creativity.
It's an introductory level class for students to see if they may have an interest in the manufacturing career field.
I teach students how to build whatever they want to build and make whatever they want to make. And the goal of that is to help them find a career path that's going to work for them.
In the Foundations of Manufacturing course, you're going to get to learn a little bit about all the different aspects of manufacturing.
Welding techniques with our virtual welders.
We'll learn some basic drafting techniques, how to read a blueprint. From the blueprint, we will learn how to use a machine to build a part based on the specifications, length, width, height of a blueprint.
My personal favorite would be probably robotics, where we get to really program and build robots, which is really fun.
We will do laser cutting, where you take an image that you want and be able to cut it into a product and cut it out. You'll learn a little bit of wood skills.
Learn how to possibly fly a drone or build an airplane.
We make robots that kind of fight, like they're sumo robots that push each other out of a ring.
You're also going to get to build circuitry to where you can actually build your own arcade cabinet.
We just do so many hands-on projects that you don't get to do in other classes. We get the opportunity to learn and process our skills with our hands.
So we do kind of like a game board design where you have to machine your own parts for the game pieces.
Use robotics to teach drafting, where students will 3D model a part and then have it 3D printed or laser cut it for their robot.
Favorite part of teaching this course is probably just seeing my students grow and get confidence in themselves.
I think the best student for Foundations in Manufacturing is a student with curiosity. If you are excited to explore, this is the class for you.
It doesn't matter if you're an AP student who loves school or you're the student who hates it and struggles through school. This program is for everybody.
So we are in the shop 95% of the time. You are going to get to build, make, manufacture anything you want. Those are the type of students that excel, the ones that are tired of sitting at the computer all day and you want to actually get up and walk around and do something.
Really like students who have the creativity and that drive to want to go out there and try something new, and I do whatever I can to make the project fit them.
If you want to join Foundations in Manufacturing, you'll go to tulsatech.edu, click on the apply button, and then register and fill out an application.
At the high school, you can just talk to the counselors and they can put you in the class, and then the career counselors will come by and help you with the application process. Imagination is the limit on what you can build in here. If you can imagine it and create it and design it, we have the machines for the most part that can build it.